Hello guys, and welcome back to my first stream actually with the game Lives of Pi. I'm really excited for this game. Saw some of my videos about it and I was like, oh, another Souls game, and it seems like it has amazing graphics. So today I finally bought it and yeah, I want to go stream it and make a little adventure of it. So let's go start with the new game. First time playthrough. And let's go on an adventure. Geppetto is an exceptionally talented and genius craftsman.
Can you hear me?
Little video here. What a beautiful
Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Oh, that's the correct translator. Yes. Awesome. Oh, an item was delivered. What's the item? Take up a belt. Cool shell. Oh, look, I have found a Rainbow Festival pick hat. I can be like rainbow or something, a reindeer. I'm next. Ah, repair stone. So in HP. Changed. I don't have anything yet. Ah, some items. Do you want to see how I look? And how fit this is? Yeah, it's like more my style. A little Winter Festival, big hat. Oh, the anklets. Oh, that's wolf-like. What? How come it's hat?
The Sabina Pill one.
What, this?
No,
that one. No? It's all big hat.
The Sabina Pill one.
Shall we go with the wolf mask?
Not a wolf, it's a dog.
Dog mask. Or a hat. It's both equally cool, I think. Let's go classy with the hat for now. What do we have here? Glasses. Notes. Yes, I got the nose. Look at my nose. Beautiful. You go with the nose. Start in a wagon or something.
Here you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Huh? I can't run yet or something. Yes, warm whiskey and coke, please. Oh, blood trail. Oh, nice.
Jim boy starts soon.
I see they got Jiminy too.
We have to hurry. Sophia says.
My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Croft, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Oh. The belt. Yeah, it's like a little Item used. Select the upper bell, lower bell. Yes. Alright. Oh, that's how we do that with Spike Dark Souls. I'm surprised it's not the same creator. How can we activate? Awesome. Can just push this one? Yeah, alright. Yeah, yeah. I think it's a flask.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
Oh, like a whirlpool. That's fun.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Oh, we get to choose weapons now. Nice. So, dexterity, balance. Well, not much of a strength chooser. Switch display. Oh, here we go. That. Oh, for weak spots. I get low its HP with the dexterity one. And again, I like fast weapons. Bad of the best.
Destination Hotel Court. Recommend escaping from this location.
Charge again when you attack enemies. That's cool. It's not very bad. What's that? Oh, you see my question. Give me 2 hands. Way to show an art. I'm excited. What is the show? good. Pop, pop. Any of them. A dim aggro fragment. Bring me back to that. Oh, I want to see if I can back to that. Backstab. Hey, backstab! Oh, she damage. Is that like a parry? Or is that just guarding in general? I don't know. We will test it, huh? Give me an enemy. Get me an enemy.
Chaos is an army. Switch me on and get me right away.
Damage from it, let's see. So now we go parry instead. Ouch! Jeez, what a damage! Classy old look style. What's the termite? I want to know now. Termite? Oh, it's a bone! Awesome. It's like swelling up here. Just like this. They only have one, I think. We switch like that. Like what's the armor here? I don't know. Can we fix it? There is more enemy, I think. particularly. Ah, wow, that did a lot of damage.
It wasn't very good. Passenger now. Enterprise is now get out of the station and run! We should stay clear of the waiting room. Some huge puppet smashing people to death. Take us home too. I locked the door, but I don't know if that'll work. At least it should stop people from randomly coming in. I'm going to die soon, so I won't help you even if it's not much. Please survive anyone. Alright. Well, thank you for the little help, sir. We'll take that in consideration.
Ah, oh, we have to...
Wait, we can jump? Well, dashing jump. Watch me, he's smart. Brown! Do you have your attack?
One step back. I think you take it. I'm gonna know. Is this my... Ah, I think it's okay. I have quite some defensive parts. Oh. Like this one. Need to wait some more, I think. Oh no. Let's get the reduction rates. Let's try that out. We did have a fat ball anyway. So it wasn't better now. Can I go here? No. I have to go. Oh, yes. Top of the stairs. Exit the station. There you go! Welcome to Rex. Oh, I forgot my umbrella. The weather is shitty. All the fun, legend. The beach. All our stuff. I'm not gonna be happy. Okay, not like a bonfire.
This cool. Is called a stargazer.
There we go.
A marvelous device. Not why she goes.
Warning. Puppet threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce puzzle.
As we are, we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. Gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you, but the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it.
So what will it do? Is there also a attack mark? Oh, an ability. That's attack. Technique. The legion, what's the legion? Some new terms right here. Well, HP is coming out and weight. We don't have much weight, I think. I'm still in fat rolling. God damn it. God damn it. We have our friends, which is defense and resistances. Thank you.
backstab. Think how focused to that. Do it. Off your private. Wow. Fable. Ooh. Cut depth. Use blade fable arts. Rogue out guarding use handle fable arts. Alright.
That was like on my favorite part.
I already wasted it. That fast.
What the dog are you?
City of Facts in honor of Valentinus, who erected the cornerstone of Ovidia. Busy here, are we?
Yeah, boy.
What do I get there? and where is that train?
Do you want to go down here? You don't like to be contact? I went away.
Free me attack. Oh, we can only perfect guard it. That kind of troublesome, really. How easy with that big fucking thing, man? Yeah, we can dodge it. Jeez, what a help! What a help! Quick mouse! So much HP. Hey, look at this. Golden some friends. Recharge. can we back to the doggo? Let's try. No, come back to the doggo. Another catalyst. This is a Jack the Ripper carriage. Me. I came from here. No!
Oh, oh.
What the fuck?
Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear?
you call me a stalker.
Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.
Oh.
Out here alone, you could use some help.
Yeah.
Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself.
What's the gift? What do you have? What's this? Drawing channel. Electric Blitz Abrasive. Oh, it's a buff. Let's do some one time thing. Well, we have the weapons we could start from in the beginning. The Great Sword of Fate up there. We have a rapier. I think that's my weapon actually. Oh, we have this one. I'm gonna try to. Oh, maybe some bits. You can buy the bits. Alright. That's how I think. And our future. We're gonna have to equip it on. Yeah, here we go. Yeah.
to the movie.
First boss. That from software, you can learn from it. You want the souls in front of the boss. Oh!
god!
See it right quicker with this.
Who are you?
I am
Grand Covenant.
Raven's fourth wall. A puppet cannot lie. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad my way. Open the door, then. Leave a nice back on the hard and fight, eh? This will be your base or something. I finished the game, you see? That's not good. I already finished it, man. Awesome. Then that would be good. I'd probably do this after getting up again. If you do it at the end, I think I would have 10 times in this game. show you one.